I'm pretty amazed for the past 3 days because I think it was really very enriching for the children. They had lots of fun and I think their creativity was really stretched. And I'm amazed because within such a short period of time, I think the children were able to craft their own story, come up with their own original story, and also learn new techniques of presenting them in front of an audience.
Both the instructors have worked very hard in this program. They are like the main drivers of the program. Miss Suzanne and Miss Sajid have worked very, very hard to give the children as much input as they can to make them like come out of themselves, because in drama they have to like forget themselves and really focus on what they are doing to entertain the audience. So that's the challenge, to like, you know, stretch themselves. And I think that they've done very well in that aspect.
During these 3 days, I've seen the children transformed from very shy children to become confident, to be able to present confidently. I find that the instructors were very good. They were able to motivate the children and they have truly engaged the children in their learning. I find that this is a different way of teaching children to learn things differently.
And what do you learn from the program?
What did I learn? All right. I learned to teach children to dramatize better, right? I feel that the children, when they dramatize, they will be able to learn concepts better.
Actually, I'm very impressed that the children came from different schools, and what happened is that they can actually work together in groups. And with the professionalism of the two instructors, they actually bring the groups together within 3 short days, and they actually came up with many interesting and very impressive performances. And I myself, I've learned that even though that I